love was like until I saw your face. And suddenly I felt a love that time cannot erase. Your eyes so sweet and piercing, your manner kind yet strong. The kind of girl I could love forever. We'd spend the rest of our lives together. And in my life I don't think I've ever been so fucking wrong. You're a bitch with no heart, you're a liar, you are Satan, and I hate the way you storm. All your quirks piss me off, and I don't think I'm mistaken. Your compulsive need to always be right. You're bossy and judgmental, kinda tactless, boring too, and I really can't believe I ever fell in love with you. I know that all seemed kind of harsh, and things weren't always bad. In fact, I think sometimes we shared were the best that I've ever had. Like that road trip that one summer, or those steamy nights in Spain. You always melted when I would praise you, and my stupid jokes, they would never faze you. But that don't mean shit next to all the ways you drove me so insane. You're a cock, freaking tease, girl, you never stop your talking, and at times you got a double chin. They say it's good fun, but your racist rants are shocking, and your lips don't need more collagen. All you care about is how much someone makes and what they do. Not a man in his right mind would ever fall in love with you. You always criticized the clothes that I would wear, and found a way of pointing out my shitty hair. Really nice. You turned me vegan, which I totally despise. And I'm pretty sure you laughed that time I said, let's compromise. If you were shot or beaten, run over by a truck, I guess that I'd be sad, but then again, it wouldn't suck. It wouldn't suck. Goodbye, hit the road. As a girlfriend, you are fired. Find some other guy that you can please. Years from now, when you're old and you finally expired, girl, I hope that you don't rest in peace. Never met someone so selfish. Half the time my balls were blue. After all that I endure now, you can safely rest assured now that your ex is up in your now. Yes, I'm so done being in love. In love with you. Whoa, I'm done, Allison, honey bun. It's like over, it was on, now it's gone. And I'm regaining my composure, so God bless, you're a mess. And that's what they call closure. So done being in love with you.